Welcome guys, today I am going to show you how to verify a domain on your Facebook Business Manager account. So firstly, log into your Business Manager account. If you don't have any account, you can simply register using the business.facebook.com. Now I am going forward. Scroll down and look for the option Business Settings. Now click on the Settings icon. On the Business Settings page, scroll down and go to Brand Safety. Then click on Domains underneath the Brand Safety. Click on Add. Then add your domain name. For this tutorial, I will be adding the itnation.info. The website link is in the description. You can ask there any question. There are three ways to verify domains on Facebook. Number one is placing the meta tag on your website header. Another one is uploading a HTML file. And the last one is DNS verification. For this video, I'll be doing the DNS verification. Now, log into your cPanel. I'm on the cPanel dashboard. Here, look for the option domain and click on Zone Editor. Now, click on Manage. Here, you can add new record. So click on Add Record, type your domain name in the name field, select txt as type. In the record field, paste the code from Facebook. Now I am going back to Business Manager and copy the code. Click on the code to copy and paste it to the record field. Then click on Add Record. Now, let Facebook know that you have added the DNS record. So, go back to Business Manager and click on Verify. It should take a second and you will see it has already been verified. Thanks for watching guys. Please subscribe for more videos.